sorry. I can't go to jail.
This isn't over, kid.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, you get one phone call. Hurry up.
Come on, pick up. Pick up, damn it.
Hello?
Hey, Kate, it's me.
Who?
It's Jane. Remember I helped you steal... I mean, I helped you borrow that car one time?
Oh, yes, Jane, I remember you.
Yeah, listen, I am in a bit of a jam. I am currently in jail, and I'm gonna need you to bail me out.
What? Wait, how did that happen?
It's a long story, I don't want to talk about it, but let's just say I'm never having kids.
You always did have a soft spot, didn't you?
Okay, are you gonna help me or not?
Depends. Is there going to be revenge?
It's me, duh.
Then I'm in. See you soon, Jane. Next. What do we got here? Jane Danvers. Okay, here's your stuff. Get out. I can't believe she took your car, too.
Yeah, I know. That little brat was a con artist herself. But she's gonna wish she didn't mess with me.
Huh? What do you mean?
Your soulmate is probably dead. There's no one left to save you. Huh. Not so tough when you can't use your hands, now are you?
I don't understand. What do you guys want with me?
Your soulmate owes us a lot of money, and we were gonna use you as bait to get to him.
But we're gonna make a call, and if we find out that he's really dead, then you will be too.
He can't be dead. My hand is moving, which means he must still be-
Hey, shh.
Are you Jason?
Yeah, shh. Keep your voice down. I have a plan to save us both.
You can watch the rest of this series on my YouTube channel.
Hey, are you serious? Oh, so now you want to talk to me? I want to meet up with you, but I can't because it's dangerous? Great excuse. I'm serious. You could already be in danger. Okay, you know what? I've had enough of these jokes. You owe me a new lipstick.
I am gonna get ready to go to sleep.
Oh my gosh. Please tell me that's you at my door. It's midnight, so if it's not you, then...
Are you Jason's soulmate?
Who?
Answer his question.
Whoa, listen, guys, I don't even know my soulmate's name. If I were you, I would leave right now because whoever he is, he's controlling my hand and he seems to know how to fight pretty well.
Huh, that has to be Jason. Yeah, must be. Get her. Hey, he's trying to challenge us to a fight.
No, no, don't listen to him. Don't come here.
Nah, go ahead. Try and fight me using a girl hand, because I...
He caught me right in the eye. Oh.
Ooh, I am so sorry about that, but I did warn you, you know.
You haven't won just yet.
I don't think so. Did you not just see what my soulmate just did to those last two guys? So you can only imagine what he's gonna do to you. Come on, now is not the time to quit on me.
You know what that means? Your soulmate is probably dead.
More chaotic bloopers from my filming.
Bruh. Oh god. Okay.
That was good.
Oh my god. She's not having. I'm off to school.
Have fun being broke and homeless.
You know what? The heck with them. But I promised you guys, I would not leave you with her. I promise I won't let her touch you again. Excuse me, miss. Do you have any spare money? I'm so hungry.
How about this, hun? I'll give you $20 for those two stuffed animals.
You know what? Deal.
Uh-oh, I only have pocket change.
But you said you would give me 20. This isn't worth it.
Sorry, honey. I gotta go.
Give me back my stuffed animals.
Bye. See ya.
Hey! Wait a minute. She dropped her credit card. I hope she doesn't mind me going on a little shopping spree.
Ow!
Oh, goodness, I am so sorry.
Yeah, yeah.
Not.
Excuse me, miss. Is your name Jane?
No.
Freeze!
Jane 5, cop 0.
Excuse me, miss. I'm homeless, and I was wondering if you have any money.
What do you say you come work for?
Excuse me, miss. Is your name Jane?
No.
Freeze!
Jane 5, cop 0.
Excuse me, miss, I'm homeless, and I was wondering if you have any money.
What do you say you come work for me?
Okay. Pretending to be your daughter was the perfect distraction.
I told you, they never suspect a mother-daughter duo. And this is nothing, kid. If you stick with me, I got a lot more tricks where this came from.
Hey, you two.
They must know we stole.
Stay calm, kid. I got this. Excuse me, officer. There's just been a misunderstanding.
Officer, help! She's trying to kidnap me!
What? I thought we were a team.
Hands on your head.
I'm sorry. I can't go to jail.
Oh, Mickey! You're the greatest!
I'm so glad. Now, don't tell me who you are.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm Mickey Mouse. Oh, hot dog!
Why do they still treat me like a child? Well, he's tall and handsome and so romantic.
Why don't you bring this potato? It's pretty big.
Mom, you're always trying to give me potatoes.
You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay.
Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown? We found her in it and she won't take it off. Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi. She doesn't know how to talk too well. Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go. Don't be scared. You can trust me. Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to. Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her.
Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you. See, you look so pretty. My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that-
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about- No? Okay. Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she- Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! What is she- Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! How did she do that?
She has powers, oh my god.
Mad? No, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No, no one's gonna hurt you. Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here. So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean? Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up. That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is-
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, alright. She wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow.
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but-
No, no men. Bad. Honey, men aren't all bad. He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine. The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad, bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. You want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help. It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it, right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that- Laura, hey!
Mom!
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help, honey? Mm.
Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's- Oh! Oh, you broke my hand, you little-
I escape again.
Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find-
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey?
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute.
Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let. Me. Go.
Watch out, her laser! Get the glasses, quickly! Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No, no.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No. You are going to sleep.
We need more blood.
Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this? Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I. Strong. That's right, honey. Get him!
No, stop! Ugh. Beth is going-
You. Dead. Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom. Sissy. You find.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey. Hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go- Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad! He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kinda looks like he's- Oh, he's alive. There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my.
I don't know, it kinda looks like he's still-
He's alive.
Menair, Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no, Biendir.
Kim.
Ma, Sa, family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help?
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt- Sissy, it's called adopt. Adopt me.
Huh, new mother, she's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.
Okay, pick a babysitter.
A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the seal.
You do realize it's not the animal seal. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that, and you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh, they don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duties, I'll let you handle that.
Wait!
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this.
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet. Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Shh, it's gonna be okay.
Sarah!
Are you okay?
No, there was a scary guy outside my window.
What?
Your security has been compromised.
What is going on?
Listen, there's a reason your mother hired me to watch over you guys. I'll explain.
So let me get this straight. Our dad was a spy, and now the bad guys that were after him are after us?
Yes. They're after a stolen laptop your dad had retrieved before he died. Somebody tried to break in today, but I'm gonna protect you guys, I promise. You guys need to wear these.
What does this do?
It's a tracking bracelet.
Will this help keep us safe?
Yes, it's so I can keep track of you.
Is this yours? I found it in Dad's office.
Sadie, you know you're not supposed to be down there, and this isn't mine. Wait a minute, didn't Neff the babysitter say that the bad guys were after a stolen laptop? Do you hear that sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls.
Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here! Give me the laptop now.
Okay, just take it.
Finally!
You have what you want, now let them go!
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry. The babysitter, he's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Neff!
No one can save you now.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
I'm scared.
It's gonna be alright, let's get you free. Neff, come on, wake up!
What happened?
The bad guys, they got the laptop and...
What is going on? Girls, stay back. You think you can fight? You're not gonna bother them ever again.
Go, Neff! Kick his ass!
Where did you learn how to say that?
I don't know.
Thank you for protecting my girls.
Of course, Miss Lane. Those men shouldn't be bothering them anymore.
Wait, Neff, you're not leaving us now, are you?
Can you please just stay a little bit longer?
Girls.
Please.
As long as it's okay with your mother.
I guess it would be nice to have a man around the house. Alright, it's fine with me.
Yay!
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are horrible options.
Pick voice.
But if I don't have my voice, then how-
Shh! You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Then make your choice. The time is running out.
Is her voice gone? Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! Girls, it's not polite to laugh. Girls, don't forget we're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
Yeah, she'll ruin all the fun. Don't worry, girls. She's not invited. She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. So what do you say we give it a try?
Excuse me. Why don't you get back to the party and leave the princess alone?
Right, of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for those type of guys. It must be awful not being able to speak.
Excuse me? What are you doing here?
What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare you? I don't ever want you getting your voice back.
Mother, what if that prince was her soulmate?
Well, he's going to have to die.
Mate!
Oh no, he didn't. Better job. I will hunt him down and-
Ryan Tamer!
Do we really have to kill the prince, Mother?
Yes, Danette. We can't risk her getting her voice back. We'll have to make his death look like an accident.
Everyone picked to lose an ability.
That's right. Find out which one he picked. We'll find his weakness and use it against him. And as for you, Danette, grab her other arm. You're staying here.
And I'll go talk to the prince. Mother, I'm back, and I found out his weakness. He can't swim until he kisses his soulmate.
Oh, this is perfect. We'll drown him. We'll put soap all over the floor, blame it on the maids, say he slipped and fell in the pool.
Stop moving. Danette, you watch her while we go handle the prince.
Mother, I really don't think-
Watch her!
I can't do this. I'm not gonna let them kill the prince. I'm setting you free.
I thought I was here to speak to your daughter. Whoops, clumsy me.
Help!
He's not breathing. Oh no, what are we gonna do? Do you know how to do CPR? I really hope this works. Ella, I'm sorry. I don't think he's gonna wake up.
Lion Tamer.
No, no! What on earth has he done to me? Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting. Come on.
But Mom!
There you are. You're late.
Late for what, exactly?
Your show with the lion.
Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oof, it's just awful. So I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on, let's get out of here. All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax, and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay, here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Yes, she is. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was gonna be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there.
Chef.
A chef? At least that's a little bit more normal.
Congrats! You've been selected to be on our cooking show!
Huh?
Let's go. Take this spatula, and we're live in 5.
You guys don't understand. I'm not actually a real chef. This outfit is not even mine.
Uh-huh.
May not remove uniform.
Each of you will be paired with a celebrity that you must cook a meal for. Contestant number 1, you've been paired with Tom Holland.
No way!
Hey, everyone.
Okay, who did I get?
You've been paired with a new upcoming actor. Meet Zach Starman.
You seem a bit disappointed.
No, it's just that I never really heard of you before, and I thought we were doing A-list celebrities, so...
You don't think I'm good enough to be here?
No, I...
You don't want to upset your celebrity guest, as they will be judging your food. Looks like Tom Holland loved contestant number 1's dish.
For my dish I made for my celebrity guest is a Rice Krispie treat with some M&Ms on top. I hope that you will like it. Bon appetit!
Needs more salt.
But it's a Rice Krispie treat. It's not supposed to be salty.
Sorry, love, but I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10.
Well, with that score, that means contestant number 1 is the winner! I just won 500K!
You know, joke is on you guys, because that was a store-bought Rice Krispie. I don't even care about this competition anymore.
Hey, you're right.
I'm just kind of getting tired of all these crazy jobs that my soulmate's giving me.
Oh, well, here's my number, if you ever want to talk.
My mom is gonna be so mad I didn't win that money. Wait a minute, I just took my hat off. But I could only do that if...
Soulmate found.
You figured it out, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. And you've got some explaining to do.
Can I explain over a date?
As long as I don't have to cook.
Deal.
I can get adopted by a teacher.
Wait, before you go to school. I want you to stay away from any cops you see, okay?
Okay.
Hi, hun. I'm Officer Blair.
I really should be going.
We just want to talk to you about your father.
He a mafia boss?
No.
Uh-huh. Don't lie to us.
Hey!
Your new father is in a lot of trouble.
And you're gonna help us catch him.
Your new father is in a lot-
Using this pen.
What? Gimme that! I told you no cops.
I know, I'm sorry. It's just they were very insistent, and one of the guys was grabbing onto my arm, and he was really scaring me. They said if I didn't gather evidence on you and record you, that I would go to juvie.
They want a video, huh? Let's give him one.
Did you get what we wanted?
Yes, I did. All the evidence you need against my father is in this pen. You should listen to it now.
Ew!
Oh, what the?
Oh no, the pen must have malfunctioned.
You two think you're funny?
Do you want to go to juvie because-
Wait a minute, your badges look really fake. Are they plastic?
Time for plan B. Get her. Time for plan B. Get her.
You just had to notice our badges.
Now we're gonna have to do something we didn't want to do. You see, we're enemies of your father.
Because you didn't listen to us, we're gonna have to use you as bait to catch him.
No, he won't fall for that.
Yeah, he will. And then he'll be killed.
No, I'll warn him.
You're not gonna tell him anything.
Ow!
Lock her in the room and give her something to calm down.
No!
Hey, kid. Everything's gonna be okay. I'm gonna get you out of here.
No, please. You have to leave me here.
Shh. It's gonna be alright. Let's go this way.
No!
We knew you'd come. Remember us? You're the ones who wanted more money for the job. You ripped us off.
Now you and your little brat are gonna pay.
You should know better. You think I'd come here alone? Ugh. Let's go.
Mr. Russo, I'm really scared.
It's okay. I know, kid. That's why I brought these for you. Put them on and close your eyes.
Stop him!
I told you, you mess with me and you end up on the floor.
Are we safe now?
Yeah, don't you worry. They won't be able to bother you again. Come here, sweetheart.
Are you sure you want to return her back to the adoption center?
After some thought, yeah. I think it's what's best for her. You deserve a different father.
But I don't want a different father. I want you.
Time to go, Natalie.
I'll never forget you, Mr. Russo, and I'll never forget how you saved my life.
Aw, the mafia boss returned her.
Just leave me alone.
I bet nobody will adopt her now. Natalie, someone's here to see you.
Hey, kid.
Mr. Russo?
I thought about what you said about not wanting another father. And the truth is, ever since you've been gone, I miss you. Would you still want me to be your...
Yes!
I promise, I'm always gonna protect you.
Ready for your curse, honey?
I'm scared.
Remember, mine was just that I couldn't eat candy. And after you kiss your soulmate, your curse goes away.
So, once you kissed Mommy, you could eat candy?
Yep. She would be so proud of you.
I miss her.
Me too.
You can't tell anyone about your curse. Alina, meet your new stepmother. Shake my hand, don't just stand there. She needs to learn manners. This is my daughter, Gretel.
Ooh, I love your necklace.
You should just give it to me.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Well, that sucks for you. It's mine now.
You're going on a business trip for 5 months?
You'll be fine.
No, you cannot leave me alone with these two bi-
Stop. Hold your tongue. You were not about to call them that. Okay, let it go. Look, by the time I come back, you'll probably have met your soulmate and your curse will be broken.
I highly doubt that.
So, have you kissed your soulmate?
No, I haven't.
I think my soulmate's the prince. I'll be kissing him soon.
Good for you.
So what's your curse?
I'm actually not really allowed to say.
Literally just say it, my gosh.
I have to do everything that I'm told.
Mother, did you hear that? You're joking. Pat your shoulder. Mother, she wasn't kidding. Pull your hair.
Ow. Listen, you guys, this curse is not a joke. You can't just-
Stop talking. From now on, you're going to do exactly as we say. Pour me some more tea. Give me a back massage. Buy us some milk and hurry.
I'm back. The milk is in the fridge.
What's up with you?
Nothing.
Alina, tell us why you're happy. Go on, speak.
When I was at the market, I saw the prince, and I'm pretty sure he's my soulmate and he can break my curse.
What? How do you know the prince is your soulmate?
Tell us! We know you can't resist.
Someone told me to go find my soulmate, and after they said that, I went straight to the prince and held his hand.
And what exactly did he say to you?
He told me he wanted to see me again, but then his guards came and they didn't let me talk to him anymore.
Of course they wouldn't let you talk to him. You're a peasant and he's a prince.
Mother, you told me the prince was my soulmate. He's supposed to kiss me and break my curse, not hers.
Remember, she has to do everything she's told. So we'll just tell her. You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
No.
Alina, get the door.
Alina.
Your Highness.
I just had to see you again. I had my guards find-
You're not their maid, right?
Of course she is.
Tell him you're our maid.
I'm their maid.
Listen, I need to speak to Alina alone.
But your highness.
You heard the prince, stepmother. He wants to speak to me alone.
Of course. Just don't listen to a word he tells you.
So you need help breaking your curse?
What?
Alina, listen to me. You need me to break your curse.
Right, yes, my curse.
You still haven't told me what it is. But it doesn't matter, because I'm almost positive I'm your soulmate, so... I should just...
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
Oh! Okay, well, that hurt.
I'm so sorry.
You don't want me to kiss you?
No, I didn't mean to do that. I forgot that I wasn't allowed to-
Look, it's alright. Maybe we just aren't soulmates after all. Maybe we're not soulmates.
No, Your Highness, wait. My curse, it's...
You can't tell anyone about your curse.
It's what?
I can't tell you unless you tell me to say it.
I'm such an idiot. Your curse, it's to do everything you're told, isn't it?
Yes.
Wait, but then why did you slap me?
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
Oh.
You have to tell me to kiss you.
Oh, okay. Well then,
Oh.
Stepmother, you just knocked out the prince.
Yes, I did. And with any luck, he'll wake up with amnesia and forget all about you.
You can't do that.
Yes, I can. And you both are getting locked down here. Go to sleep.
No.
Goodbye.
Oh, Alina? Alina, wake up.
Hey. Alina, kiss me.
Tell me to do something.
Jump up and down. Hey!
It worked! I'm free!
Yes, we're soulmates. Your Highness, we received your distress signal.
Let go of us, you fools! Alina, attack the guards!
Yeah, that's not gonna work anymore.
No, you kissed the prince?
Yeah, I did, and it was really nice. Also, I'll be taking this back.
You know I loved you, right, Alina?
Goodbye, stepmother.
Wait! No!
Sorry, ladies, Alina is making her own choices now.
So you know, my mom has installed a chip in the back of my head, so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay.
I'm just saying in case you're trying to kidnap me.
Uh-huh. Can I see those glasses?
Sure, but they're a little busted.
And now they're completely busted.
Why would you-
Chill out. I'll get you something better.
But I can't see without my glasses.
And that's the bell. Follow me. What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts, but first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done, and it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit. She looks,
beautiful. Now you have my number. Call me for prom. Bye.
How do you feel?
I feel... different.
Hopefully it's a good different, because next we gotta get you a date to the prom.
Why don't I just go with you?
Oh, actually, I was planning on asking this other girl, so,
Right, of course.
But hey, listen, you deserve better than me. You know how to flirt, right?
Well, sure I do.
Okay, let's go over a few things then. First off, guys kinda like it when girls, you know, play with their hair.
Like this?
Oh boy, we got some work to do. Okay, let's try a subtle lip bite. No, don't do that. Try again. You know what, never mind. Okay, pretend to ask me to prom.
Go to prom with me.
Ow. Okay, let's try asking and not grabbing so hard.
Sorry. Hey, will you go to the prom with me?
Alright, that was perfect. If you stare at a guy like that with your eyes, he'll be mesmerized, yeah.
I should probably get back home.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, Jake, guess what? I got someone to go to the prom with me.
Really? Who?
Him.
Sup, Jake? Bet you didn't see this coming. Here's your 500 bucks, Jake. I guess you won the bet. I didn't think I'd be the one taking her on a date, but damn, she's hot now. I mean, she was already kind of cute. Eh, well, I just want a hot date. After prom, I'm gonna dump her.
What?
She'll get over it. I'll talk to you later. Hey, can we talk for a second?
What's up?
I can't let you go to the prom with him. You can't go to prom with him!
What? Why not?
Don't mess with my prom date, Jake.
I'm not gonna let you use her.
Me? You're the one that's been using her.
What is he talking about?
I was just trying to help you look nice because...
Because I made him a bet.
A bet?
Yep, that you couldn't get a date to the prom. Listen, I know that sounds bad, but-
I thought you said you were helping me so you could be my friend.
I-
You were just using me for money.
No. I'm sorry, I shouldn't-
Get away from me. And to think I actually liked-
Layla.
Never talk to me again. Forget them and forget the system. I was beautiful before this makeover and I'm beautiful now.
Maybe this option wasn't supposed to make me beautiful. It was supposed to show me that I already am. But I think for prom, maybe I won't wear the glasses. And you know what? I don't need any guy to go with. I'm going on my own.
Hey, Layla. What you doing?
Walking to my Uber.
Uber? I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car. I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car.
No!
Hey, Ricky. Let her go.
Jake.
Get out of here, Jake. I'm not going anywhere, Ricky.
Get away from me.
I said let her go. Alright, that's it. Come here. Ricky, I don't want to...
Stop it. Leave him alone.
Ricky, come on. Let's not... Shut up.
Hey, Ricky.
Stay down. Hey, are you alright?
I'm fine, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, he got me pretty good.
Hang on. I'm gonna call the police, okay?
Okay.
Hey, how you doing?
I've been better, but the doctor said I'm clear to go home, so that's good.
Thank you so much for saving me.
You kind of saved me with that kick. Layla, you need to know, that bet was stupid. You were already beautiful.
Thanks, Jake. I kind of already found that out for myself.
Because you're smart.
Well, lucky for us, there's 1 hour of prom left. I'll let you go hang out with the girl you said you were going
to
ask.
Layla, wait. I don't want to go to prom with anyone but you.
I thought you just wanted to be friends.
No, Layla, I don't. I mean, if it's okay with you, I'd like to be more than that.
I would like that.
So should we head to prom?
Get a winning lottery ticket or give a winning lottery ticket. I mean, my parents, they're already millionaires, but a little extra cash never hurt.
Excuse me, do you have any money? My parents abandoned me and... I'm sorry, I shouldn't have bothered you.
Wait! He needs this. I pick this one. Hey, wait up! Dude, wait, what's that on the floor over there?
Huh? What the heck? What is this?
It looks like a lottery ticket. You should probably scratch it, you know, and see if you won anything.
You think? Okay. No way. No freaking way! I won!
Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you.
Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey!
Wait.
Jace?
Huh? Are you his friend?
Well, I thought he was my friend.
I just met her. Hey, what's this?
That's not funny. This is special to me. Let go!
Relax.
No, dude, let go!
Aw, poor baby.
Whatever, she's no fun. Who wants to go shopping at Gucci with me?
Me?
I do.
What happened to you?
What can I say? Money changes people.
I need to talk to you.
Sorry, Jace is busy.
Back off, Rachel. This is important. Listen, the only reason that you're rich, Jace, is because of me. I'm being serious.
You saw something on the floor and told me to look. That's it.
I was the one that got the ticket for you and put it for you on the floor.
Girl, you need to stop lying. It's embarrassing.
It says it above my head.
Oh, you want to know what sucks? Only you can see that. You're in love with Jace, admit it.
I am not.
Right, so all this is not you trying to get his attention? Girl, be for real.
Yo, Jace.
What's up? Looks like Lindsay was telling the truth. Check out this video.
Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? So she did throw the lottery ticket on the floor for me?
Yeah.
Damn it, I gotta go talk to her.
Jace, it looks like she needs water. Maybe give her this?
Yeah, okay. Hey, I saw the viral video. I'm really sorry.
So what you're saying is it took video proof for you to believe me? Nice.
Wait, I want to make it up to you. I literally owe you big time. I'll buy you anything.
I don't know. Don't you want to go hang with Rachel and all her friends?
Not really.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm gonna go get some water.
Hang on. It's funny you say that, because I have some right here.
Are you sure that this was just water?
I mean, yeah, Rachel gave it to me.
Rachel?
What? Yeah, she just said you looked thirsty.
Girly pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon.
Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
Princess, shut up.
So, what did your future say?
It said that I'm gonna become a princess.
Well, hun, it's true.
What?
You know how I've been dating this guy?
Yeah.
He asked me to marry him last night.
Well, Mom, I'm really happy for you, but what does that have to do with me being a princess?
Well, it turns out that he's, a king. So once I marry him, you and I will be...
Royalty. I'm gonna be a princess.
Come on, you have to meet his kids.
I'd like you to meet my son and daughter, Luke and Lacey.
Hello.
Hi. Are you seriously not even gonna curtsy?
Oh, was I supposed to?
Duh.
Hey, honey, next time curtsy, okay? Otherwise, it's very disrespectful.
My kids can be a bit harsh on new guests, but they will warm up to you.
We are not letting her become our new stepsister.
Definitely not.
I think it's time for a little sabotage.
They're gonna try and change my future. They're trying to change my future.
Why are you looking at me like that?
I heard what you guys were saying.
Oh yeah, what'd we say?
That you were gonna try and sabotage our parents' wedding, and I'm not gonna let you do that.
I'm sorry.
Things have been rough since our mom passed.
We shouldn't have said,
hey, it's okay, I understand. Things have been pretty hard for me too.
Your dad passed away, huh?
Yeah.
We shouldn't have tried to plot against you.
How about we call it a truce, okay? Hey, wanna play a game?
Okay.
Cool, let's say our biggest fears. You go first.
Mine is snakes.
Oh, you don't like snakes, huh?
Interesting.
This is what you get for spying on our conversation.
Sweet dreams.
Sweetheart, breakfast is ready.
A fake snake, really?
We're sorry, Daddy.
We were just playing. We didn't mean any harm. You're grounded. Sophia, please accept my apology gift.
You got her a puppy?
Yes, and I hope it makes up for the scare you two caused her.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Of course. She gets a puppy, and we get grounded? So not fair.
Well, I think my future is secured as a princess.
Wait, what?
Hey, Sophia, do you think you could help me clean my room?
I think my future is secured as a princess.
Wait, what?
Hey, Sophia, do you think you could help me clean my room?
I know what you're trying to do.
What?
You're trying to make me your maid.
How did you...
Did your future change?
Yeah, it did. Haven't you two seen the movie Cinderella? Do you really want to be known as the evil step-siblings?
We're not evil.
We're just trying to make our new stepsister useful.
I'm telling our parents.
If you try and tell them, I'll make our dad call off the wedding.
Our parents are in love. It'll crush them.
We know.
So we suggest you keep your mouth shut.
All you gotta do is agree to do whatever we say, and...
We won't stand in the way of our parents' wedding.
Come on, you don't want to be the reason they break up.
You guys promise you won't sabotage their marriage.
Pinky swear.
So, do we have a deal or not?
Fine.
Yay! Now hand me the puppy.
Now get to cleaning.
You can start with my room first.
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Me either.
Nice try, you're not gonna fool me again.
We're being for real, we feel sick.
Help.
Nice acting, I'm not falling for that anymore.
No, seriously, something's wrong.
I can't breathe.
I think we're having an allergic reaction.
Oh my gosh, who would do this?
Me. These brats have been nothing but rude to me my whole time here. So today I made them a special meal.
Look, I know they're not the nicest, but you can't do this. They will die.
It is too late for them now.
No, they have to have an EpiPen or something.
You won't be able to find it in time.
Oh! The puppy brought me this. Is this?
That's our medicine.
You have to inject us with it.
Your Majesty, are they gonna be okay?
Yes, they're going to be all right. I cannot thank you enough.
Mom, you look amazing.
Oh, honey, thank you. I'm so nervous to walk down the aisle.
Well, don't be. Everything's gonna be fine.
Hey.
Could we talk to you for a sec?
Sure.
We wanted to say thank you for saving us.
And we want to offer you something for the future in return.
I was supposed to be next in line for the throne, but I want to give it to you.
You guys, really, I can't accept.
Please, it's the least we can do.
Yeah, I mean, you saved our lives, even after we treated you like trash.
We're so sorry, and we think you'll make a great queen.
See that bank?
Yeah.
Well, you and I are gonna rob it.
Oh, all right, sounds good to me.
And look what I got.
Our suits, but Mom and Dad said we're not supposed to
wear them until our birthdays.
I know, but we gotta prove to them that we can be real villains.
You know what? You're right. Wait, Max, what should our villain names be?
Huh, how about I'm Frost and you're Blaze?
Okay, not bad, Max.
Let's do this.
Everybody freeze.
Do what he says or else
you're gonna get barbecued. Fry the safe.
On it.
Money, here we come.
Whoa, look at all that cash.
Not so fast.
Careful, he's a super. What's your name?
I'm Witherstorm.